This is a really high Mississippi River at Alton, Illinois, with ice chunks. That's the I-67 bridge. And there's flooding all around here. And I don't know if that shows better how high it is, but there on the shore, it's really high, about the highest I've seen. So there's not much space there where it goes under the bridge. There's lots of ice.